shouting and throwing this way and that. And there are the odd mistake out there, but lots of the turnover is just coming from ceaseless work at the breakdown. Both back rows in particular. Shane away to O'Callaghan. O'Leary to Pokey, now to Maffey, and now Keith Earls. Keith Earls, wonderful tackle from Carter Pony, but just a belt at it. We have Austin Clift and right belt, bring up Meat Eater, he goes for the line. Justin Mount gets the try for Munster. Fabulous work from the number 8. Outside him was Nadini Maffey. Inside him was Alan Quinlan. He backed himself to go all the way. And he got to the line. That is a fabulous try for the South African. And it's his second try for Munster. And it could be a match winner.
Well, you bet that first try was going to be the key one of the game. And again, Earl does extremely well here. Takes on Contepony, plays the ball out of the tackle. Now Maffey outside, Quinlan in support, but Mills backed himself 5 yards out from the line. Maffey again, a superb pass, and Keith Darrell, he's had a fantastic game as well. Look at the pop pass here. Milch, a lot of people would have expected the pass as Rob Carney just drifted off him, and he had the strength to get over the line.
Come up, come up. Sexton, Contepony. Desperation stakes now for Leinster. Gervin Dempsey is tackled. Now it's all going Munster's way. Maffey. Stringer with a nice pass to Marcus Horan. Stringer again to Ronan O'Gara. He's dictated matters and he might be in. Doug Howlett does really well. Oh, what a pickup. Did he manage to grind it? The Munster fans would love to see Doug Howlett score against Leinster. A lovely kick from Ronan O'Gara.
Well, you just see again O'Gara bringing the ball up to the defensive line. A beautiful little chip from the outside of his right boot, and for me that's a try. Dougie Howlett picking it up. You just see a slap. Fantastic kick from O'Gara. Jennings struggling with the pace of Howlett. He has control over that ball. That is a try.